write in this auto boxing. The automatic conversion of primitive data type to the primitive data type to an object of the corresponding wrapper class. Here you can mention during runtime or execution time. The automatic conversion of primitive data type to an object of that corresponding wrapper class during runtime or the execution time is known as object. Means one of the primitive data type is going to convert into the object of that primitive data type. See, with the example, I can explain it with you. Public static void main, and here I'm declaring int a equals to 500. Okay, this is the primitive data type variable of integer. Now here I'm creating one object integer of wrapper class integer auto equals to new integer. Suppose here I'm passing a, then see the value system dot out dot println. Here I'm printing the value of auto. With the object value of integer. Wrapper class. Write this example also. Here you can take the print of A also. Value of integer data type. Integer data type. Here what I have done, I have created one variable a of the integer type and I'm assigning the value of a like the 500. Okay, when I'm taking this value as a print, so I'm going to get 500 only. Then after that, here I am making the object auto of integer wrapper class. Integer auto new integer, and in the constructor what I am passing? Int variable. Okay, वो variable की value क्या है? 500. तो ये 500 किस data member को assign हो जाएगी? Object के. Okay, तो object auto की value कितनी हो जानी चाहिए? 500. It means what I am doing? I am converting the wrapper class. I am converting the primitive data type into the object. Okay, see that. Let me compile. Execute. See, is the object value and this is the integer value. And one of the thing also I can do, if we are making the object, instead of making this here, directly I can make integer auto equals to a. Okay, it means what? यहाँ पे हम क्या कर रहे हैं? Primitive data type. Okay. Primitive. Right there. Primitive to object. इसी तरह से हम किसी भी wrapper class का use कर सकते हैं, मगर variable फिर उसी wrapper class का होना चाहिए. See that. Execute. Void में. Same. Okay. Means what I'm doing? What is the boxing? Boxing means converting the primitive data type into the object of the wrapper class, but same wrapper class. Okay, right? Okay, now next is unboxing. देखो unboxing means what? जो boxing था उसका उल्टा. अभी boxing क्या था? Auto boxing क्या था? Primitive data type को object में convert करना. Okay, of that same wrapper class. So same here, unboxing is what? Object को primitive data type में change करना. ठीक है? तो वो unboxing हो जाएगा. But that is also done at the time of execution. Write it. The signing or assign the object of wrapper class to primitive type variable, primitive type variable at the time of execution or runtime, means just opposite of primitive type. Just opposite of auto boxing. So unboxing is assigning the object of a wrapper class to the primitive type variable. Here you can mention of the corresponding wrapper class. At the time of execution. Same example we can take. see that. Here I'm making one of the object auto or objective value like 500. Okay, means auto is the integer object. Okay, integer is the wrapper class, auto is the object, and I'm giving the value to that object is 500. Okay, now here this is the primitive object. Now here I'm declaring the variable int a, and I'm assigning this object to that a. Okay, see that int a equals to auto. It means what I'm doing, I'm assigning the object to the primitive data type. Assign the object to the primitive type. ठीक, अभी इसका निकालेंगे तो a की वैल्यू जो होगी वो 500 शुड बी. कंपाइल, एग्जीक्यूट, 500 इज द ऑब्जेक्ट वैल्यू, 500 इज द इंटीजर डेटा टाइप वैल्यू. Write this program and this definition of the auto boxing. What exactly what I am doing? Here I have made the object of integer wrapper class. Okay, and given the value as the 500. Abhi in ek variable declare kiya aur usme us object ko assign karaya. ओके मींस ऑटोमेटिकली एग्जीक्यूशन टाइम पर ये ऑब्जेक्ट की वैल्यू इंटीजर रैपर क्लास के इंट वेरिएबल में कन्वर्ट हो गई. दैट इज नोन एज योर अनबॉक्सिंग. राइट द डेफिनेशन आल्सो एंड प्रोग्राम आल्सो.